On a pond near Penn Avenue South in Bloomington, the ice is barely there. A layer so thin, a dog fell through it Wednesday morning and needed to be rescued.
This is the suit that we call the cold water rescue suit. So again, it's got a thermal barrier on the inside, so it keeps us warm.
Stepping into that suit was Bloomington firefighter Robbie Smith.
Still maneuver and do our rescues. Obviously a waterproof barrier on the outside.
A little before 9:30 a.m., someone called 911 about the dog, also worried the owner might try rescuing their pet.
I mean, it's an instinct that we might have, but it only causes more problems. Make sure we get the people out there with the suits, with the right training, and we'll get the dog without having an extra victim at that point.
You can see the broken ice here. This is where Robbie entered to rescue the dog. He had to break through about 10 yards of thin ice to reach the dog.
But yeah, the dog wasn't moving when we got there. I mean, it was alert and awake, but just staring at its owner. Wasn't barking or whining at that point. And then when I got close enough to it, it actually started, you know, swimming towards me, kind of knowing that I was there to help him.
Robbie says the rescue took about 3 minutes. They're reminding people to be careful around the water this time of year.
I'm a dog owner myself, so I kind of imagine that as I was getting to the scene, knowing what, you know, the owner's going through. And, you know, the owner was calm at the side of the pond, you know, calling for the dog. But again, the dog wasn't moving. So, you know, giving it back to him, he was just really grateful and happy to have his little pal back.
In Bloomington, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Well, Robbie says the owner was able to quickly bring the dog inside to warm up.